we've had four on the track. First seed events, under 2400, first of three. Three preliminary heats, obviously the first two across the line in each heat automatically qualify for the final, and then the next two fastest across the three heats will progress as well. Seven runners in this first heat. Sean Fitzsimmons runs in lane two from New South Wales. Sam Russell from South Australia in three. Ben Seymour will go the first of two Queenslanders in four. Tristan Robinson, Victoria in five. Peter Bowl, the local, he's been running beautifully. He'll go in six. Bradley Edwards in seven. And Harrison Rubin for Victoria is the rabbit to chase in lane eight. First seat of three, Fitzsimmons from the inside from New South Wales, Russell in the South Australian colours. Queensland have two runners, Seymour in four, Edwards in seven, Robinson and Bowl have started reasonably brightly for the first 150, and Rubin is the man being pursued by Edwards, who's moved right up to his shoulder, and Bowl's going well through the first 200, and on his inside, Tristan Robinson running nicely for Victoria. As they head to the top bend, and the breeze will swim to their back. Pretty even as they'll straighten the home. Fitzsimmons has made a lot of ground on the inside and he'll lead the neck of the straight. Bowl and Edwards chasing hard. And coming back is Robinson in the middle of the track. Fitzsimmons leads with 20 to go, but Peter Bowl coming at him. Fitzsimmons hanging on. Peter Bowl will qualify as well. 49.05 for Fitzsimmons. Bowl not too far away. They'll take the automatic spots. Then